hate more.
Quick question.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
What about Jesus Christ?
That's where he's from. Nazareth.
Yeah.
What was the demographics back then?
Please say Palestinians. I'm just kidding. She wouldn't do that. That would be pretty funny, though.
That would have been...
year zero.
Just about BC. It would have been a mix of Palestinian...
Do you know Mischief?
I know of his allegations. Who, he sounds like a horrible fucking person.
It was nice meeting you guys. We're moving on. We're moving on. Danny's back there. Oh no. Hey, do you know Asmongold? Okay.
Asmongold is a pedophile.
Oh my.
Holy shit, the drive-by, literal drive-by.
And real.
Literal drive-by.
This was on my Instagram post. I remember seeing this and I wanted to pin it.
Go get a diet, you rhino nicked. Okay.
Bro! Why are you cooking me?
Oh man, dude. You can fry someone without swearing. You really can, dude. You can absolutely fry somebody. You know. Oh, this was good, dude. This was good.
Thanks. Now I'm just going to throw up all my...
No.
I can't make bulimia.
No, drink. Not during the...
This is the worst time for you to pick.
Listen, whatever. Next post. You deserve an award for dealing with this lurching cow. Is it the same guy? Oh, look, they're both in like some robe chilling. It's...
I'm taking a furry son over a thought daughter, and let me tell you why. My son may fuck dogs, but my daughter, I'd rather my son fuck dogs than my daughter gets fucked by 10 black guys. Listen, that guy right there in the past was right.
Let's go meet people.
Korean streamers here.
Ah.
We're from Korea.
I'm sorry. Most of the people that show up there didn't speak English, right? And so it's, but...
I'm not sure if the other Japanese streamer, because a lot of them, they don't want to show their face. Right. So I think if the Twitch come, maybe a Korean power streamer would actually come.
Right, but that's the point. It needs to fit the country, because it's not just the streamers, also the viewers.
Yeah.
It's unlikely that viewers from Taiwan or Melbourne are going to travel to Tokyo.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be viewed as a Japan TwitchCon. And if we went to Australia, it would be viewed as an Australian TwitchCon. Not like a Japanese fan. It's also a long way, right? It's not like Australia is actually very close.
Yeah.
So we couldn't do it the same as we do, because you just wouldn't have anywhere near the attendance that you get at like a North America trip spot.
Oh yeah, we gotta do a react too.
It's really good for hamstring, and I can't feel like a whole body of my back part.
Yeah. Yo, you gotta apologize to me. I gotta go to the police, man. You won't stop.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Done with child pedophiles? You done with child pedophiles?
すいません, 唾吐かれてんねん、その方に。
What about the future?
Hey, listen, the woman that sat there and made it to where we have equality, let me talk
fuck
to you.
Fuck you!
Let me fucking talk to you real quick.
We need
bitch.
To have a chat.
Red, run those ads.
We need to have a chat.
Red, those ads.
Hey, whatever bitch sat there and said that she wanted to work, let me talk to you real fucking
We just need to talk. I just want to talk.
You're telling me I have to cook, clean, do all that bullshit, and I have to work now when I could have just fucking cooked and cleaned?
Honestly,
I
want
to go back to when women just threw fancy house parties.
I think you're my soulmate, Julia. Oh my god.
Honestly, base. I fucking love it. I love it.
No, yeah. You motherfuckers ruined that shit for all of us. Now I have to do it all.
Well, so far today, I've learned that my hair looks like I definitely need to get a haircut. Everybody here are too handsome to be comedians except for me. And my piano skill made you nearly vomit. Plus, you called me a liar when I said I was a professional StarCraft player. So, but I've had a pretty good day.
Professional StarCraft?
No,
what did you say?
StarCraft.
A StarCraft? I'm sorry.
And now I'm a stalker.
Takes keys from pocket after already turning on the car. Yeah, a slim Jim is what I want.
I saw you doing that earlier. You weren't slick.
No, but man.
No.
Holy shit, this trap's good.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it sure does. Oh god, I saw that rock.
Baron thinks so.
I knew that my end was nigh.
Do negative 0-2 camber on rear axle. I promise you won't regret it. It'll help with the wobble a lot.
Hey, you know what? I do gotta say this about this car.
Oh, it doesn't look anything like that.
So you call your mom right now. Wait, you can't.
Call your...
Wait. He's adopted. He says it, like, all the time. I'm so serious. He says, I'm adopted left-handed and I'm from Ohio.
I thought the adopted thing was a joke.
No, he's adopted.
Wait, Sierra, you're really adopted?
Yes.
I always thought that was a bit.
Oh, no, it's a delicious. No, it's not.
No. Why does everyone think I'm joking? Because I thought it was like the Ohio, like corn thing.
Oh my god, bro, we should not drink.
My wife and son and daughter will be jealous. They're all very much into, my son is very into all sorts of Japanese things. He cooks wonderful ramen.
And is your son a weeb?
A what?
A weeb.
A weeb?
Weeb.
Weeb is somebody very into Japanese culture and Japanese anime.
Oh, he's not like crazy into anime. He doesn't dislike anime, but he's not an anime. No.
So you more like a Japanese otaku?
He likes cook. He likes cooking.
Okay.
Come out.
Yes.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry, I'm just looking for my car.
You know, you better be careful walking around like that. You were basically begging for it.
Hey, Bloom, it looks like Handy Beaver ended up.
You're basically begging for it. You know,
For what?
Getting ran over.
Oh, yeah.
You're walking behind cars like that.
Yeah, I didn't
expect
anything.
You were asking for it, really.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it. You can't. At least not that close, you know. Maybe do like a wide berth around the car, you know what I mean? Go wide, you know, wide. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Honestly, what you just said to me made me feel like I wanted to cry.
Did you get hit?